So, let me get this straight. The Philippines has to import its own rice? I mean, don't we make enough for ourselves?
Well, you see, Andy, the thing is, we don't own the land and product to grow. We grow the water, and then the outside we sell it back to us.
Dang, man, that's messed up.
That's what we sympathize for. Have you heard of the rebasing problems?
Rebasing problems?
Yeah.
Thank you.
and see if you're living it correctly.
Who are you suggesting? You can't tell we're not living
it. Neither can you. If anything, I'm suggesting that you, Maggie, remember your cousin the best way possible by continuing the work she loves so dearly. You know what I see in you, Maggie? You have the power and the drive to change the world if you want it to. Why waste time before taking it? Yes, life is about having fun, but it's not all about partying and clubbing and playing video games all day. You want to make a difference in this life, and that purpose will give you everlasting happiness.
Look at him, Andy. He's looking down on people who have real fun. He wants them to be boring. He wants them to go home and play magic cards or something.
Enlightenment!
So, be who you are, Andy.
Be who you're born to be.